Okay guys, so we just got home from the gym and I am about to prank my husband. I'm gonna do the water bottle challenge, see if it comes out okay. Hope you guys like it. Stay tuned, keep watching. And yes, I'm ratchet. Acabamos de llegar al gimnasio y le voy a hacer un... No sé cómo se dice en español. Voy a investigar y después les digo qué es, pero sigan viendo para que miren qué va a ser. A ver si les gusta.
Watch.
Are you fucking serious, Michael?
Babe, I love you. The first prank. You can't wet me. You can't do that no more.
I can't do that no more. Why not? She wanna look at my nose.
¿Qué te pasó?
¿Qué te pasó? Got in my eyes too.
The first prank. And he did you love it, babe? It wasn't planned. It just, I was just thinking about it when I was in the kitchen. So le enseñé el bote y le dije que mirara que tenía algo adentro del bote. What happened?
Come on, I'm gonna get your ass back.
So guys, I told him to check inside the bottle, that there was something in the water bottle. And he decides to check like a smart one he is, and boom, he got the water.
I never thought you guys was gonna do that shit.
Oh, the check came out perfect. Oh God, give me a kiss.
No, get the fuck out of here.
I
give
love you. You don't love me?
I don't love you right now.
You don't love me right now?
Dude, that shit got in my nostril.
You don't love me right now? ¿Se te metió la nariz?
Los putos ojos con sudor.
Aquí está el bote, se lo acabó todo, se lo tomó. ¿Sabía bueno?
Watch. Así
quieres empezar. Woo, this was a good ass prank, baby. You know that. ¿Te mojaste la cara? Okay, guys, so this was his first prank that I did on him. It's a water bottle challenge. And did you like it? What do you want to say? You gotta admit that I got you. Admit on camera, I got you.
Oh, I did. I know you got me. I'm gonna get you as well.
Okay, say to the subscribers, I got you.
Oh, I think they got it. They got you, got me.
Oh, yeah. I was gonna do it earlier, but I'm like, nah, just wait till we get home from the GMO.
Oh, my God. I should have seen that shit coming.
Es que no fue planeado. Haya sabido cuando te di el bote y te dije que tenía algo en el bote. Y tú dijiste, si tiene algo, no te lo tomes. ¿Y qué creen? Que puso su cara y lo mojé. So I hope you guys like this little video. It came out kind of short because, as you guys know, it was a kind of quick thing. I didn't plan it. So, espero les guste el video porque no fue planeado y trae agua hasta la nariz. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. You don't want to say the last words? Why are you mad? Take it like a man.
I'm gonna tell you that when I get you back.
And I gotta...